On October 1st, the federal government released a proposed budget that would be devastating for working families. One part of that budget affects our public hospital systems.
In health and hospitals, our public hospital system, we have 18,000 members that are DC 37. There's almost 40,000 people across the whole system, and we care for over a million patients. Unfortunately, just like our members know that they are living on a paycheck to paycheck basis, so is health and hospitals. We get money in, and as fast as we get it in, it gets spent out again. So we need to continue to have revenues coming in. The advocacy that you and others were able to push to make sure the funds released means that we can keep going and that payroll keeps going. So that's very important. And services, healthcare services keep going. But we need to keep working on it. The fight is not over.
So it's making sure that our members know who their elected officials are, making sure that they do the necessary, the appropriate outreach to their offices to let them know this is a concern for us, not only for the members who work in the Health and Hospital Corporation, but their families and friends who utilize the public hospital system. So it's making sure that they do the necessary outreach, making sure that they engage their elected officials at forums, calling into their offices. And we even utilize in the past, and we will continue to utilize calling into elected official offices, phone banking into an elected official offices to let them know where we stand on these positions.
And we've also been providing excellent care all this time, even though we're so stretched. So we want to assure people that you can get quality maternity care, quality primary care, quality behavioral health care. If you come to health and hospitals, our members are committed to making sure that they will take care of you. Yeah.